part two of the hot pink makeover. I started with the area that needed the most work. The corner of this drawer was peeling, so you can see I completely tore off the loose pieces. I'll fill it with Bondo, sand it, then repeat until it's completely flush and flat with the rest of the drawer. I filled finer spots with wood filler, and I also had to do a little gluing. It's time for the first coat of primer, and it always looks worse before it gets better.